hate this game. Finally, dude. Too bad the first two levels were dog shit. don't get it, dude. What did I do different? Well, now I'm not gonna do that, obviously. Can I just go across that gap? Probably. I'm so stupid. I say knowing that I should be like a minute 20 ahead right now, and I'm only 30 ahead. It's just so sad. Lights went across those, I need to remember to do that. I don't know how I didn't get hurt there. I almost got past that without getting hit. I pass, thanks. Yo, Johnny. Thanks for the sub, dude. Thanks for the Twitch Prime sub. Appreciate it. I'm really sad the first two levels weren't so bad in this run right now, because otherwise I would be pretty happy with this. Thanks for the good luck. With load remover, yes. It's 130 with loads removed. It's world record already. Yeah, we have a load remover now. There's like 20 minutes of loads on a normal PS4. 15 for me, I think. I fucking hate everything right now. Wait, I think I said the loads wrong. Can you skip this part too? No, I guess not. I really want to reset. This is a really long thing to have to sit through. So sad. Please land. This is with the load remover. This is real time. A cactus, thanks. It's already been 3 minutes of loads. Pog. Sound, yeah, the sound with the capture card is fucked. I keep restarting it, but it's not fixing it, so. Sorry. Slow. I forgot to go to the left or the other side of that guy for the mask. I can deactivate it and reactivate it real quick. Should fix it for now. Pretty sure you can like jump and go across this as it's coming back. Oh, really? It only fixed it for a few seconds. Yeah, it's just fucked. Should jump over that guy. Kicking is slow. It's like I should skip this checkpoint because it's slow to grab it. Monka W, dude. There's a way you can, like, not get a jump when you get onto the rope.
Eyes on target.
I only did it once, though. This level's impossible. Also, the rope cycles for any percent fucking suck. It might be possible to catch that one. You have to do some risky shit, jumping over those sharp rollers or whatever. What? That cycle was not what I expected. I don't know why. I was thinking of the respawn cycle. Level's fucking impossible. Boy, no mask, I just realized. Oh no, I get the mask later. What? It's still gonna gold even though I died like 12 times or whatever. Nice. It's still such a shitty gold. We make it go clockwise. Oh, I see. That makes sense. It just takes longer. Yeah, yeah. I feel like I almost got it there though. Probably way easier. You just make it go the other way. Should be like 4 minutes ahead right now, like easily, but whatever. Yo, nice, congrats. Fight's pretty cool. We skip like the whole thing in this run, but well, I didn't because I failed, but you can skip like the whole fight basically. It's pretty cool. You just slide spin into him, like you can land between the drums so you don't bounce, and then if you just slide into him and then spin, it just like skips a phase for some reason. No, I almost did it again. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm supposed to like go around the back. I fucked up anyways, so I didn't have to wait on that guy. God damn it. I don't even... If anything, shouldn't I have body slammed and landed on the ledge? Like... What? Why am I not... Am I not going high enough? So the only thing I can think is I'm not going high enough. Yeah, I wasn't going high enough. Whoopsie. Wow, that was bad. Whatever. Oopsie. Okay. Didn't die. How did I not get hit there? cog, let's go.
Stay put while I test this. Hold still. For science! Fuck your face! Just need to know if this is lethal. Fly, my gelatinous fiddlesticks! Enjoy your trip. This one has extra botulinum. Yes. Ooze your way to... Oh! Why? Why don't people take me seriously?
I was so slow, but I didn't die at least. I guess it's the first time I haven't died to Brio. Oh yeah, is this snow? Wait, yeah, this is where I have to push X for the crash skin, right? Pretty sure I've never done this level deathless yet, so I've only done two runs, so I can gold this one by like a minute and a half probably. What was that, dude? Jump. This level is just impossible. That's my only death, I'll probably still save a lot here. Wow. He sniped me the fuck out of the air right there. Double jump? Jesus Christ. I had to like press it again to get it to come out. Ugh. I hope they fix double jump in this fucking game. It's one thing I really hope they patch. Oops. What am I? Okay. What the fuck? Ripperoo is on the roof right there? I never noticed that. What the hell? Ripperoo is just jumping around on the roof. Interesting. Still saved a minute even though I died twice. Nice. See, I know I could just PB by like 10 minutes if I just wouldn't fucking lose a minute for no reason in like my second level. That was bad.
Time for a spring cleaning. Jump on a TNT crate. What am I, a bandicoot?
Hey, Revy, thanks.
He'll get every last one of yous. I made all them tablecloths myself.
Oh god. Fuck. I really like having a mask at the end, because it's kind of scary.
wampas.
This is a long level, huh? It has to load that long. Or that's one of the longest load screens. No, dude, fuck. Hey, Damask, thanks for the good luck. I was gonna catch that cycle too, man. Is this the part I always die? I always die before this checkpoint up here. It's so hard not to. Oh my god. I thought it was gonna. Really. These cycles break so hard on. Respawn the nitro little enemies. Why? Grab the rope, please. Oh, whoa, that actually worked. That, like, never works. Usually it just flattens. Alright, fuck it. I don't need that mask. It's fine. Still want to wait on that bomb. How do you get stuck on him sometimes? Yikes. Meal time. Wow, it's like only 4 second difference. That's good. This guy is on a different cycle every time. Sometimes I can just rush it and beat him. Sometimes I feel like I have to wait. I have to make sure I don't mash too much on the rail. I think in my PB it like despawned everything. Really? Ah, fuck me, dude. Yeah. forgot. Shouldn't slide there. Whoa, that shark is fast as fuck. Not as bad as PB apparently, but that was still horrendous. Fuck off. Well, I really hope I don't die.
I'm having fun, can you tell?
I think I have to press down twice here for the boss. Yep, okay.
I've made a few upgrades to my blimp. Rain of giant deadly missiles! Mark II, deploy! Ow! Punchbot Mark 2 is for punching you, not me! Let's try this one. Stop! All right, have it your way. The anti-marsupial missile is my own design. Do you like it?
Yeah, what I was doing for a second.
That's handy food, Mushbot! Well, if you won't play fair, then neither will I! Oops! Did I do that? Kill the bandicoot, crush the bandicoot, smash in its head! I wonder what happens if I hit all the buttons at once. Feel the wrath of Cortex.
That was fucking close, Jesus Christ. Could have easily died right there. I really want to know if it's possible to beat this like first vine enemy. Pretty sure it's just not. Doesn't even seem close. Maybe there's a way to like sneak underneath it or something, like a weird hitbox thing. Wanna mess with that sometime. It's actually so close. I should have just went for it and just seen what happened. I wouldn't lose that much time to die there. Slide spins. I could have gone across all those. Really? That's a really short death, but that was interesting. Yeah, I'm not nearly as good at this game as I am at Crash 1, so bear with me. I hate this level. If I don't die though, I'll save so much, but I'm incapable of beating this level without dying. I fucking hate this level so much. Cortex is so fucking just annoying to play as.
Let's see how these prehistoric predators like my blaster's new settings. They laughed when I added blockification. Well, who's laughing now? Me.
I wish you can like bounce on the crate and go over that vine instead of wait on it. Anytime I've tried, I just get destroyed, so. I would just like to not die. What? Usually I can land on the little bit of ledge right there. Yeah, usually he shoots like that, like way far back. I haven't actually looked at it. I think Rico mentioned it or something, but I don't have a clue what it is. I should watch a video. I forgot to do it, though.
Do good guys have volcano lairs? Much to learn.
It would have been helpful for getting the plat trophy, I'm sure, for the plat relic.
On second thought, no volcano there.
I can love getting stuck on a ledge like that.
Sizzling. Mushrooms that big since I left the Gigantizotron running overnight.
Well, that shit's still bad. I do that every time. I never make that jump. Apparently, yeah. I didn't know about it, yeah. Does the plat time trial do it? Like, does the ghost do it? And I'm just blind and I just didn't notice. Oh, okay. I'll look at it. Because that would probably help me a lot, because I hate this section. Oh, I just realized I still died there and I still saved so much. I've lost so much time this run already, too. Ugh. Let's hope I play the rest well, at least, and get a big-ass PB. That'd be nice. I don't know which of these holes you can slide spin across. I need to learn that at some point. Oops. Same with these. I think you can skip almost all of these holes, but to practice it. So I need to learn how to consistently skip the animation of like getting onto the rail. I thought you had to do a slide spin onto it, but I guess it's a little more precise than that. Poggers, speed. Getting better at that, like extending the slides to actually get under, not bonk my head. And just committing quick enough that I'm not too slow. That was only 4 seconds better. Wow, that was actually good in my PB2 then. Man, I want a sub 1 out for launch, not a sub 1 dino dash.
May I assist?
Love that whole first section. It's like trying to introduce you to the mechanics of the mask, but we just like slide spin across the floor the whole time. But you can make that without a double jump. Oh shit, how did I not die there? I was on the ground. What? Disagree with that. I double jump again. Fuck me. Oh my god.
Enabled.
unfortunate. No, god damn it. Come on.
Got to find.
Crouch, please. Holy fuck. Oops. Here we go. This run is a nightmare. How is that a... Wow. That should not have been a best segment. I fucking entered the wrong level. I guess real time, that definitely was not a best segment. Practice paid off? I didn't practice. I learned like the Ika Ika skip in whatever the first level is called. I forgot what the level is called. But that's all I did. I didn't even mean to whole skip there, I just kind of spaced out. Hello? I didn't get a slide there, that was weird. How long you have to wait to boost when you get on this fucking guy? Oh god. Thank you. probably slide spin across that. I realize you could just do this, by the way. Just. Yeah, like, I just meant I haven't done, like, anything off stream. Everything I've been doing has just been whatever I'm streaming. Which is just attempts, really. I haven't really streamed any practice. I haven't, like, grinded any time trials either. It's probably all I would do as, like, practice would be time trials. Just not using a triple spin. At least for now. Eventually I will actually like grind out shit, but for now all I've done is like learned big skips and practiced those. And the rest is just from getting all the plat relics. Just know decently well how to go fast. I mean, the game's still new, of course, it's not gonna be. It's gonna be a long while before anything's optimized. Like, months, probably. But I think for how long the game's been out, it is pretty. Especially any percent, looks pretty optimized already. Which is cool. Like, I feel like if you looked at NST, like, a month after release, or whatever, it wouldn't look anywhere anything like this. Yeah, I'm just thinking about, like, I guess for me, I didn't really pay attention to Crash 2 or 3 back then. When I think about how I ran Crash 1 way back then, it's like, oh, Jesus Christ. There was nothing optimal about that until like a year in, maybe. Really hope I don't die on this boss. I hate dying on bosses in this game. Yeah, yeah. Door between dimensions. Did I get that fruit? Reality shattering proportions. I'm not gonna bother.
Something monumentally stupid. Not from our universe.
But at the moment, I wouldn't say I care about world record or anything, because I feel like it's kind of meaningless until, like, later down the lifetime of the game, obviously. Maybe eventually I would care about it. For now, I just want to, like, get good at the game, which I think is all everyone cares about right now, is just getting better at the game. That's all anyone's trying to do right now. I don't think anyone's good at the game yet. It's just too new. Section, yeah, I didn't even know. I never missed them until I did my run yesterday. And I was like, oh, I didn't realize the audio was like all different when you miss them. That's funny. Some keep them as pets, but I find it disgusting. I much prefer.
Yes. So elegant, Spiders.
So
Lonka W.
Found its way home.
Let's put them down.
Act activate the security laser. Enough! I won't be foiled by a flea bag.
Oh no, really? Do they have an FPS counter? But they didn't, like, make sure it wasn't uncapped.
No! I'll squash this bug.
That's hilarious. Why did they... How did they read enough of the rules to know they needed an FPS counter, but didn't know why it was needed? Oh, I see. They learned one step, which was... That's funny. Jesus Christ. It's really hard to read rules, apparently, before you submit to a, like, leaderboard. Something with Crash just attracts some weird, this weird community in Brazil, I think. It's nothing to do with Brazil, it's just this one community in Brazil, I think, that likes Crash. Something about it is just odd. Looking deep just ruined everything. SMH. Ignore my cat meowing. He wants in my room, but I can't let him in my room. So sad. Oh God. I don't know how I saved that. Short death, at least. Can you- what? Crash? Hello? You gonna grab onto the wall? That'd be cool. Thanks. Fucking dumb. That was unfortunate. Not what I meant to do. What the fuck? What is happening? Jesus Christ. I need to learn the Ika Ika thing here. No, that was bad. I have a feeling this split is not a very good gold split. 7 minutes? Is this? There's no way. There's no way this level's actually 7 minutes. Yeah, I was like, I'm pretty sure I must have died a shit ton. I just don't have a. This is only my third run that I've, like, finished, so. Okay, so I could save, like, a minute here, potentially. Pog. I think I'm gonna go for, like, the big Ika Ika skip. In Nitro Processing.
Let's see if these tall poppies know how to smoke a steak.
Okay, yeah, I can save a fucking lot then, apparently. Fuck. Oh, do you do, like, the weird skip, though? There's, like, that weird out-of-bounds you can do, isn't there? That's Dingo Dial. Yeah, the elevator thing. Fuck me. Oh my god, how did I survive without actually killing either of those?
It's not to think about that. Does this mean I have...
Oh, I see. Yeah, I wasn't sure if anyone was actually doing it. I just remember seeing the video of it. I thought it looked neat, but... Yeah, it didn't look like it would really make a difference. It just skips riding this elevator, is all. But you have to, like, do some shit to, like, get up there that takes some time, so it's not just totally free time save. I hate this part, it's so awkward.
If I franchise because I saw my future franchise. Oh, bollocks, my head hurts.
Alrighty, guess we're using that mask.
Wonder what the local delicacy is here. I hope it's spicy. And fried.
And fried. I'm wondering if there's a way to, like, get on here quick enough that you beat this bus. I want to try it more. At some point I need to sit down and try that. So you can, like, bounce up those things really quick. Like, quicker than I just did. Fuck. Fuck! God damn it. I accidentally double jumped. I'm gonna try, just because I might as well now. I'm here. Nope. Rip. I need to see if there's a way to skip the animation of getting on the rail, too. It's so long. They probably fuck things up, actually, though. Oh yeah, Rico, have I shown you- have you seen that you can just do this? I can't remember if you do that or not. I found it on my own, but I haven't paid attention if anyone else does it. Okay, cool. I figured it wasn't like I figured it was obvious enough that a lot of people would have found it. I bet you could maybe go up here too or something. Love missing that. Yeah. A lot of levels I haven't messed around much with. I really should. Like, a lot of them I just did the bare minimum to get the plat relic, basically. Which sometimes was just finishing it one time, so. Why am I kicking that instead of just jumping over? I hate this part. Like, why did they make this part? I guess it's to show off the traffic or whatever, but it's so fucking long to just sit there. I can't remember what cycle I do. I feel like this is possible. Maybe not, though. I think that's what I do. On the respawn. No! This person is fucking annoying. Shit. Oh, I wondered if you could. I didn't want to risk it because, yeah, I never tried, and this game likes to put invisible walls for no reason in a lot of places, so I haven't tried, but... Wait, how is that a gold, but also 32 worse than my best? What? I guess I need to clean my summer best or something right there. Yeah, if I reset the capture card, it like fixes it, but only for like a minute, and then it gets desynced again. So capture card's just fucked. I can't really do anything about it. Hopefully it's not getting like really desynced. Oh my god, I always fuck up my depth perception there. And almost walked off. Jesus Christ. Half a second. Okay, that's not too bad. Please get out of the way. Oh yeah. I was expecting to bounce, that was just weird. That is not the direction my analog was pushed. Thank you very much, game. Wow. That's fun. That's the first time I've ever died to these falling things. Please make it. Fuck me. Am I only losing a couple seconds? Amazing. I can gold that by a fucking shitload, apparently. Alright, let's get this Ika Ika skip. It's so not ridiculously hard or anything, but I just really want to try it.
And now for me to stop me!
Yeah, yeah. Well, just to the checkpoint and then dying. Because doing it when it's invisible fucking sucks. Like, I can't figure out how to just get forward through that part and make everything respawn, so I just spin the checkpoint while it's invisible and just die. Yeah, I'm not consistent at all, but I might as well just try. I like to just throw things in runs, even if I'm not consistent yet, just to get used to doing it in runs. You can beat that guy, by the way. Just barely. I think you have to really mash triangle, though, like, when you're starting. Because I'm pretty sure cycles are going during, like, the black screen that you can skip with triangle. How the camera breaks here, by the way. It's really good times. Oh, that was way too late. Holy fuck. Please. Oh. No! Oh! I fucking landed, but I didn't. Alright. I'll stop trying now. Even though I really want to keep trying, I will not. Okay. W. This is where I was trying to skip to, is this checkpoint. Are you kidding me? Oh, I barely didn't go far enough forward. This is what I get for messing with this in a run. The time mask, because this game is very inconsistent with how checkpoints work. I guess that makes sense. I just thought it was weird that it doesn't, like, if that's the case, well, it was already weird that a checkpoint could save a mask that you're not supposed to have. That was already just so strange. So I just assumed it was just something even weirder. Well, I probably only lost like a minute there. Should have lost like fucking my entire lead, but I only lost like a minute. I can save a lot here, I think. I want to get in front of this cart, but it's like impossible. Get on this a cycle earlier, but I fucked it up. Really? Not bad.
Diary. This brute's been snooping.
I didn't catch that. I wonder if you even can. Maybe that earlier corner cut thing is pointless. No. Okay. I don't know how I'm alive, but I guess you can stand on those too. Interesting. Just save 2 minutes, minute and a half, real quick. Yippee. If only I'd gotten nitro processing, like, first try, just saved, like, a fucking 2 minutes or some shit. Oh well. I can probably gold this, too. Doubt I have a good gold here. I want to see what my sum of best is after this. How low they will have gotten.
You'll never find me, Neo Cortex. This castle is a maze. I alone know all of its secret halls and passages. Like the one behind the portrait of Grandfather that opens when you press on his triangular pasta.
Oh god. And I'm alive somehow.
I've had it up to here with your game, you lout.
Oh shit. Fuck. Whoa. Ooh, how did that work? Are you kidding me? You can go that far with the slide spin there? Jesus Christ. Looked ridiculous. Like, no reason to go fast here when you don't have a mask. It's so sad. I must have a lot to save on Cortex or something. Looks like. Yeah, a minute. Oh yeah, I kept going for like the jump between the two things and fucking it up. I think I might have died somewhere else too during it. Nope.
Yoink.
Yoink.
Did you
a shooter matters on that. Assistant, help! Unbelievable! Just relax and accept non-existence. Shoot-o-matic! Shoot! Blast it! Assistant, go! Time out! Time out! Annihilator! Fire! What's the matter? Afraid of the searing deadly laser?
Shoutouts to Nintendo for accidentally finding out you could do this. Just jump over, no matter what combination it is. You just jump over it.
Yes, your whole world is upside down. Confused?
The body's
disoriented? I can see your tiny brain cells frying themselves. Blast it!
No, Jesus Christ. Alright, I'm gonna make this jump first try.
Slowly. Ready, set. Cower before Cortex. Unbelievable.
That was terrible. The angle. Whoa! Sometimes you respawn here, like, so fast. It's so weird.
Ready, set.
Maybe because of the time mask or something? It's just, like, glitchy. Really? Okay, I'll stop. I swear this jump, it shouldn't be as hard as it is. I don't know why. Like, you can easily jump that distance, but it's so hard to do. I don't know why. Yeah, I think you have to walk off the ledge and yeah, extend the slide a lot. And then still get the spin jump to keep the momentum. I think my cat's trying to get in my room. She's like banging on the door. He's like gonna destroy my door. He wants in so bad.